What's up? What up? Is my window open? Oh my god, my window's open. Jeez. I could hear all the airplanes outside. It was so loud. Hey, hi, Jim. Alright. So let's... So, I need to go back to Kingdom's Edge. Because I forgot to do something there. I guess King Station would be the fastest way to go there. Yeah, King Station. Get into there. Jeez. I hate those. I can't do anything to get those to not explode. Check here. Maybe somewhere here will get me into... Nope. I thought these doors would open now. Maybe it's the tram doors that open now. So I just want to go straight right. He's still here. Thought he would have left by now. I think Ninjago is a good show. I mean, I enjoyed it when I watched it. Oh my god, I didn't even realize how low health I was. Jeez. Hopefully I rewatch. Maybe. I have a lot of other shows that I want to watch. Like, I want to watch The Bear. Yeah, these are three hits now. There's still four hit, never mind. I thought they were three hit now. How did you find me? Down where the world ends. I know why you're here. You came to learn a nail art from the legendary nail master Oro. It is the law of the great nail sage that I must pass down my teaching to those who are worthy, but no law forbids me from exacting a payment. If you wish to train under me, provide me with prove it with Geo. Boom. Nice. Dash slash. Hold X. Release the button while dashing to perform a dash slash. Taught you all I can, go back to the world. Cool. Is Ninjago the most popular Lego show? Probably. The Sentinel thing, I fought Hornet. I got the King's Brand. So now I need to go to the Abyss. Which I guess is right there. So I can head to Palace Grounds. That should be the fast travel point for that. Would it be Hidden Station? Did I do this one? No. He has a shield. That's right. That's the crest. Our beings, these words are for you alone. Our pure vessel has ascended. Beyond it lies only a refuse and regret of its creation. We shall enter that place no longer. Hmm. deep blue stone atop a dais. Dais. That Final Fantasy Remake isn't the full story of the original? No, they changed the story. That was like one of the first things people noticed about it. Like, it's very much not the same story. There's nothing down there. Abyss. Okay, so there's a way left. And there's a way right. Right? Let's go left first. That's why there's Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. Well, that's just them not being able to do the whole story in one game. They broke it up in parts, but they also changed the story. Like, the original Final Fantasy VII story is not what they're showing in the remake. The water. Water. That's probably a dead end. I don't think these die. What does that do? Can't even go there. Absorb the shade cloak. Right trigger to dash forward, cloaked in shadow. Use the cloak to dash through enemies and their attacks without taking damage. It looks like, what's his face from Metroid? Nice. Arcane Egg. Is that a charm? No. So that's how I get through those. An imprint of abyss given form. Is that everything in here? wonder if this area will... Bluestone is all about then. Something to do with the butterfly, the like shield plants, barrier plants, or whatever those are. Ghost, I see you face the place of your birth, and now drape yourself in the substance of its shadow. Though our strength is born of similar source, that part of you, the crucial emptiness, I do not share. Funny, then, that such darkness gives me hope. Within it, I see a chance of change. A difficult journey you would face, but a choice it can create. Prolong our world stasis, or fear the heart of its infection. Okay. Is this gonna... Same thing. Still shielded. Okay, so I need to go to Queen Station now. So I'm here. So I need to go to the Royal Waterways. Why wouldn't I stop by there. I could even try this fight again. I need to go to that warrior grave, too. Okay. I'm just gonna head right. Yeah. For the most part, just head right. Don't need to go there, I don't think. No, I already explored this area. Still blocked.
Whoa.
dash thing is OP. God damn. My mind it clears. Have we been sleeping, child? I remember those proud lords. Were they truly monsters? I remember their eyes now bright and clear. Why, then, did I fear them so? There was madness in the village. It was I who brought it. They were right to cast me out. When I attacked, they were right to. They were right to kill. To kill me? Ah. So they want me to go to the Royal Waterways. Yes, we can go this way. Fungal core. Let's start from the top. Mm-hmm. fuck is this? So it's probably here. This is where it spit me out. And now I gotta go. Left then down. Oops. How the heck? There we go. Sharp Shadow. Contains a forbidden spell that transforms shadows into deadly weapons. When using Shadow Dash, the bearer's body will sharpen and damage enemies. Okay, that's actually really good. That's better than Defender Quest Crest. So if I get more notches, I would like to use that. Okay, cool. Do I get that charm? Wow. secret on secret on secret. God, this thing is wild. Pale ore. How many pale ore do I have? One? Yeah. think that's everything. Yeah, that's everything here. Explored. Now I guess I can take the tram, and then from the tram, go to... either King Station or the city storeroom. Probably King Station. To King Station. Jeez, I can't dash through him? Thank you.
Delka.
Relic Seeker Leem. What are you doing out in this miserable downpour? Impressive fountain, isn't it? I'm sure we'd be able to appreciate it more if we weren't both getting drenched. The night up there was an important one. The plaque mentions its sacrifice, which carries something of an ominous tone. Probably met some sort of horrible end, though it sounds like the knight's goal may have achieved the process. Been achieved in the process, and all the relics I've collected, I've yet to find a clue as to what it was. Okay, so what am I looking for here? Oh, it wants me to go a different way. Okay. Young defender. So there were others. Oh, okay. I don't know. Da-da-da-da. Descend through this shaft. Turn the shaft off to the light to first edge of the Dung Defender Arena. Okay, I am supposed to be here. No, I wanna... sounds so visceral. Things, the way they bounce is so weird. Holy cow, this fight is still annoying. Oh, I got it. Fluken nest. Fluke nest, rather. A living charm born in the gut of a fluke arm. Fluke marm transforms the vengeful spirit spell into a horde of volatile baby flukes. Which one's Vengeful Spirit? Is that the Neutral Bee? Yeah, Neutral Bee. Interesting. Alright, I assume I go right. Okay, so I was supposed to go into the Dung Defender Arena. I got there, and I assume I need to go here? Yeah. This. Cool. Oh. Oh. Only those who prove their honor in combat may enter the grove beyond, the defender. What a surprise. It's not often I receive visitors. It's been so long. Ages even. I just hope my manners haven't left me. Eternal Amelita. Amelitia. You've no doubt sensed my affluence. You're right to guess. I'm renowned amongst the upper caste of Hollownest. Well, I was. Until those Cretans cast me out. Have you met them? My former fellows. That's them outside. Their bodies shambling around all mindless and empty. And I'm still alive to witness their pathetic demise. Ah, I'm just so happy. Fate can be a wonderful thing. Okay, so that's a way out. Whoops. Yzma's tear. Acid should be repelled. Swim in acidic water without coming to harm. Nice. Okay, so now I guess I can go to here, right? I guess here would be the fastest way. Infected crossroads. Whoa, what the heck's going on? So that area is blocked now. Oh, okay, so those things blow up. Glowing womb. Drains the soul of its bearer and uses it to birth hatchlings. The hatchlings have no desire to eat or live and will sacrifice themselves to protect their parent. Okay. Cool little mini dungeon. Oh. How did I miss that? What is this? Oh, it's one of these. Oh, Jesus. All right. Where does this go to? Oh, does this just let me enter the arena from the other side? Why isn't it letting me go around? Right. This fight is nuts. What the heck is this fight? I guess I should go to Queen Station instead. Let's try Queen Station. Queen Station will probably be easier. That's a weird sound effect. Well, this might get me to the 1200. Oh yeah, this will definitely get me to 1200. Infected crossroads. So I went in here and then I went straight up. So I'm probably here. So I don't need to go here. I do want to actually go downwards. Maybe I should be dashing through those. Like, doing anything. No, Charm Notch. Cool. Where is he? Ah. How did that hit me? Oh, as odd as Hollow Ness can be, there's a whole new level of strangeness about these caves. See that dark gate below? It's quite unsettling to be near. I did my best to avoid it. Fortunate me, I found another route in, although I did end up a little singed after wading through some acid. Give me that freaking map. Okay, so I think I know where I am. I'm like here. So there's an area here I need to go. Teacher's archives. Alright. Whoops. Does this kingdom just abound with surprises? A building on top of an acid lake. Despite the sight, I can't help but feel familiarity? Something stirs in my mind, though I can't tell you what. I thought it my lust for discovery that led me here, but now there seems something else. This building beckons me. There's just multiple ways of going through the dungeon. Thur, yoke, abba, absence, outer, shallow, gate, contain, light, vessel, egg, seal, thur, withdraw, exterior, o seal, within, dreamer, Intwixt, Atwixt. Contain light, their dream, Chabba, ungrowth, contain. Umu. Interesting. Fight wasn't too bad. Night, King Light, Growth, Inkind, All Think, Enfield, Old Light, Essence, Dream, Ungrowth, Enthink, King Light, Old Light, Then Think, Think Flow, Dream, Uncontain, Ungrowth, and Life. End Life? Tankful with charged Luma flies. Of absence, abundance, shell, outer, inner, peace, in absence, void, liquid, substance, weave, absence, inner, outer, shell, matter, pier, vessel, void, vessel, absence, all, outer, contain. Okay. Something glows within the tank. Did she call you too then? I realize it's no coincidence we arrived together. Though my memory is blank, this place I recall. Within these chambers, the teacher sought to store the kingdom's knowledge, and at its core, she stored it herself. To save Hollowness, the teacher willingly became a seal, but upon herself, she enacted an additional protection. Though I cannot recall its happening, I played a part in that feat. She called me here now to reverse that protection, all in aid of you. Do not hesitate. The choice to reform was hers, not mine. She knows what you would do and seems to welcome it. Figure sleeps within the tank. Destroy Monomon, the teacher. The madam's life is extinguished, and with it, her seal breaks. It's a heavy thing you attempt, but I've seen your prowess up close, and she too believed you capable. Be on your journey, and allow me to rest a time. With the deed complete, I begin to feel my age. Oh, I always thought he was a pretty young guy, but I guess not. Red Dead 2 is a long story. Yeah, Red Dead is a pretty long game. Even the original Red Dead was pretty long. Ow. Like, even GTA 5 was pretty short in comparison. Okay, so I should probably go to the Forgotten Crossroads and work my way up. That's probably what it wants me to do. Alright. Is there anywhere else? Because there is another area that I can explore. Oh yeah, there's a lot I need to do. I need to head back to Crystal Peak to find the shop key. There's this area here that I have not explored. Yeah, there's a lot that I need to do. Let's head to, I guess, Queen Station. Yeah, let's head back to Queen Station. Red Dead 2 is a longer story than 1. Oh, yeah. Red Dead 1 came out in a much different time period than Red Dead 2. Ow. Yeah, I just want to go down. it's this thing that I hadn't checked out yet. Now that I can swim through. Oh, okay. Queen's Gardens. This is probably just like a dungeon, right? Surely. No, this seems like a big area. Check out the shop over here. I don't remember what they sold. I think this is the bank, isn't it? No, I think I bought them out. Compensation any day now. At least today we should be getting icons. Oh, wrong place. So there's Queen's Gardens somewhere there. So yeah, I need to go to... Does Crystal Peak even have a fast travel point? No. I'd have to go to Dirtmouth. I guess I can go through Dirtmouth. So let's just go to Dirtmouth. Wonder if they'll really wait till the last possible moment. I mean, if they just wait, then the player base will forget about it because... Right now, all the player base can do is think about drums. Is there anything else I can buy from the shop? Howling Cliffs, a map for Howling Cliffs, which you look over Dirtmouth. Cool. Queen's Gardens. A map of Queen's Gardens, a royal sanctuary close to Green Path. Cornifer usually calls me his queen, usually only when I'm angry though. And then a tram pin. Nice, I have all the maps now. So Howling Cliffs. There's a bit to explore there. And then Queen's Garden is decently large. But yeah. That's funny. There's some Spanish guy who bought a reroll with 5k gems. Jeez. Why? How much did he spend for that? All right. All right. Short stream, but lots of progress. I need to find a bunch of stuff. Oh, there's areas in the City of Tears that I need to go to next. Let's see, how much more... Oh, I think I already beat this. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I already beat this. part that this guide is telling me to fight. And I've already gone through Fog Canyon. And I've gone to the Teacher's Archives, and I did the boss in Teacher's Archives. And then it's the end. Oh, okay. I'm really close to the end then. It's just a handful of stuff that I need to do. I'm ready for the end. Saw my comment? Yeah. Oh no, I didn't read the last one. Which would I play first, Final Fantasy VII series or Red Dead Redemption series? Well, Final Fantasy VII series isn't on PC. And neither is Red Dead Redemption series. There's only one Red Dead game on PC, and there's only one Final Fantasy VII game on PC. Unless you mean the original Final Fantasy VII. I don't know. I have a bunch of games I want to play. I'm not really going to play any of those anytime soon. Final Fantasy VII and Red Dead are way down on my list. They're not happening anytime soon. Alright. Short stream today, because I had a bunch of stuff to do. I had to get a case for my new phone. I need to switch to my new phone soon. Stuff like that. Crisis Core is available on PC. Oh yeah, it is. I guess there is two games from the Final Fantasy VII franchise. I don't know. Regardless, I'm not playing Final Fantasy VII for a while because it's pretty expensive. How much is Final Fantasy 15? It looks like they dropped the price of this recently. Oh, I thought they dropped the price of this. I thought it was like 50 or 40, but no, it's 35, and it's been 35 for a while. Interesting. Yeah, I kind of want to play Final Fantasy 15, even though I know it's not one of the greatest ones. I've played a little bit of it. I have it on PlayStation. Well, my friend bought it for me on PlayStation back when it released. And he played a little bit of it, because I was letting him borrow my PlayStation for it. So, we played it a little bit. We didn't get that far into it. I think we were like level 15 or something like that. But it'd be fun to play through that. I like the characters in it, but yeah. Alrighty. I might stream again tonight, depending on if/when icons get leaked for One Piece Treasure Cruise. Yeah, I'm heading out. I need to feed my dog, make dinner, stuff like that. But I might be back later tonight. Whether or not you'll be available to watch, no problem. The VODs will always be up. But if OPTC stuff leaks tonight, then I might go live just to cover that stuff. Cash in on that sweet, sweet exclusivity, because I'll be the only one who has access to that information that is streaming. So, catch you guys next time. Let's see. Is there someone I can raid? Oh, I missed the CSGO matches for the day. That's whatever. Alright. So is Garrick. He's playing old school RuneScape. Yeah. Head over there. Have fun.